Hey guys, your boys, and welcome back to my channel. And today we're going to be taking a look at Ted Lasso Season 1, Episode 5. So without further ado, let's get it started.
Sorry about this.
Don't you dare apologise. Thanks to you, we can afford to get the other car fixed. Tell him, boys.
Yes, Dad.
Love you.
Love you, Tommy.
Oh, and tell your boss. I hope she gets heart disease.
Ooh. Morning, Ted.
Hey, hey.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, it's from King.
Anyway, if I hear any of those tunes, I immediately think about my wife telling me that my constant optimism is too much.
And this sharing of feelings is because I opened up to you about my ex-husband at the gala?
Yes, ma'am.
Well, that's a lesson learned.
Oh, come on now. I bet deep down you kind of dig we're getting so close, right?
I do.
Oklahoma?
I do not.
Look at this. I mean, you got teeth now? And you can talk!
Also, Miss Welton, sorry to report that this weekend's match will not be completely sold out.
Not a surprise. We've lost 4 matches in a row and we're facing relegation. But why be sorry? I think it's all going rather smashingly.
I'm happy to be the new brand ambassador for Darstein, the favourite beer of Jamie.
It's wide open. Now that's what I'm dealing with.
Yeah. Okay. Now hold on a second. I think we might have missed a page. Oh boy.
Don't you want to go ride a real double-decker bus?
After we finish.
Mm-hmm. See? I like that. First we gotta build it, then we can ride it. It's kind of a... Hey, check it out. Yeah, we've never seen one of these before. That right there? That's a scone. Okay? Basically like a muffin, except it sucks all the spit out of your mouth. There's your breakfast. All right. Hey, what do you say? Okay, there you go. Some people's kids, holy moly.
Oh, he does leave the peanut butter open.
Hey, nice out there, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. I can make us some breakfast.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Marriage, just so, you know, so complicated, so many different challenges. And I think, I don't know, I'm sorry. Do you ever been married?
Yeah, Nate, Coach's views on romantic relationships are not too dissimilar from his views on cooking steak. You know, you spend any more than 5 minutes on one, lose its flavor. That sound about right, Coach?
Yeah.
Do you mind if I ask you a personal question?
Fire away.
If you're so worried about your relationship, then why did you fly 4,430?
One of you had my phone. Oh, thank heavens.
I deleted some apps to optimize performance.
Not battleships, huh? Ah. Oh, well, I was playing that too much anyway. I'll leave you lads to your match day planning.
Hold your horse there, amigo. You mind if I get your take on something?
Well, of course. Very exciting to be invited into the inner sanctum. Team Lasso, as it were.
You and the missus. Y'all been together a while, yeah?
Superstar Jamie Tart. Richmond are right back in it at 2-1 in the 29th minute.
What's he yelling?
Me. He's pointing at the name on his back and repeats him yelling me.
Oh, I thought you were saying meat. But yeah, yours makes a lot more sense. Okay.
Obisanya joins the attack. Oh, the Nigerian is... The
referee looks at his watch and that's half time. What kind of reception awaits Lasso in his locker room?
Who just left? Damn.
Hey, sit down, listen.
Got ourselves a tie game.
How about that, Coach?
You hear that, Coach?
Hey, same word, ain't it?
Yeah.
Kind of like back in the 80s. Bad meant good.
Who was president back then?
Ronald Reagan.
Ronald Reagan? The actor?
Oh, man. I love when you do Doc Brown. You walk me right into that.
So it started nice and light, and then when his family came in, it was good to see him. It's actually pretty sad at the end when he lets his wife go and everything, instead of forcing a relationship to work because they have a kid and stuff. It's really amazing. I told you guys, I called it, Keely and Roy are going to end up together, bro. That's a good pairing. I feel like Rebecca and Lasso might end up together too, if I'm not mistaken. They actually have a pretty good relationship there from episode three. Yeah, episode 3 or 4 when they went to the dinner and stuff. Yeah, episode 4. Like the connection they had there, and then they continue, and I feel like they might. Great decision for benching Jamie, honestly, because he was thinking, it's just me out there and I don't have nobody else, instead of thinking like I have a team, I can rely on everything. Really good decision. I don't know why he left. He could have just stayed and supported, but I guess he was being a little bit childish, I would say, but I don't know. We'll see what happens in the next episode when he's back. Great leadership by Lasso for that call. You know, it wasn't probably a good decision, but he did it. And then probably hopefully the team and the city is behind him now by the time, you know, and he start winning more games, hopefully catching up and people start actually supporting his decision and stuff. But yeah, guys, it's actually a pretty good episode. Came up for the next one. Thank you guys for watching. And don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next reaction.